cells of plants have solid cell walls and mitochondria. CO2 and O2 channel through holes called stomata. Sun and water give plants energy through photosynthesis. Inside every plant there are cells and DNA. The rungs are made of important bases like TCNA. DNA is made of repeating units called nucleotides. There's also the messenger that's called the RNA. Scientists call the study of heredity genetics. Heredity is a passing of traits from parent to offspring. Gregor Mendel came up with all of this in 1853 to 10 years later.
Muscle car.